I've never made that noise before. What is this?
Thanks for joining us. We're going to be eating the world's hottest corn chips for your pleasure this evening, just specifically in your honor. Welcome in, everybody. All right, we got our package. The box doesn't smell of anything, Grob. The box doesn't smell of anything. The whole team's here. Clip fingers red? What? You can do it. Is that a single chip? No, this is a whole bag of chips. There's a whole bag of chips. I don't think there's many in here, but there's a whole bag of them. Just in case I want more. Oh god. I can't open it. Welcome back, Loaf. Oh god, I'm worried that it's gonna explode and go in my eyes. I can't open it! Jesus Christ, what did they sell these things? Seal these things with? Oh, there we go. I got it. I got the edge. We got it. We got it. Oh my god, I just got the first sniff of it. My eyes! Oh! Okay, I have only opened this tiny little corner here. I need lab goggles, chat. Who bought the goggles? I did not consider that. I need a snorkel or something. Oh, good god. Okay, it's open. It's open. Oh wow, these look vicious, chat. Oh, my eyes are still stinging. You know it's spicy when just the smell makes you cough. Well, they are adequately seasoned, you could say. I have to say these look more appealing than the I think are they the Paki one chip challenge? Your mouth has instantly started watering. Okay. I think it's best if I don't overthink this, right? Kirsty, how you doing? Welcome in. Good to see you. Hi. We're gonna shout out for Kirsty as well. Okay. Alright, deep breaths. Deep breaths. It's instantly so hot. I made a terrible mistake. Holy cow.
Too hot.
Yep, there's the hiccup. Oh god. I've never made that noise before. What is this? What is that noise? Wow! How does it keep getting worse?
Some like it hot and some sweat when the heat is on. Some feel the heat and decide that they can't go on. Some like it hot, but you can't tell how hot till you try. Some like it hot, so let's turn up the heat till we fry.
It's just the mouth, so far, and my lips, because I was silly enough to let it touch my lips. I couldn't fit it all in my mouth in one go. Okay, I just gotta breathe through it. Thank you for the bits, chat. My nose is running. Okay. It's stopped getting worse now. That is orders. Orders and orders and orders above the most spicy thing I have had in years. And it's hard to describe
just
how painful this is. Shelly, thank you for the 200 biddies. I did it. At least the hiccups have stopped. Oh, I can feel it. My hands are tingling now. I can feel it going through the rest of my body. I think it just got to my stomach, because my stomach is just starting to... got a bit of a, I don't know, some kind of sensation there. I don't know how to describe it. How many subs and bits for another chip? None. There is no amount. Right now, that is too much. All right, I'm going to take a little drink here. Okay, I've stopped crying now. That's good news. My nose is still running. I feel a little bit lightheaded, but that's a natural reaction to the adrenaline and the pain, the endorphins. Yeah. I usually eat spicy food. I would consider myself to have an above average tolerance for spicy food. Sal. Ooh, I am shaking. Yeah. I am shaking. I think that's the adrenaline, because it's starting to... I think I'm starting to dump some of the adrenaline now. Now that I'm through the worst of the pain. And you know when you've had a big adrenaline rush and you start to dump out, you get the shakes really bad. How big is the bag? There is at least too many chips in here. There is far too many chips. I don't know why anybody... Excuse me. I don't know why anybody would order this many. Nobody needs this many. You know, the flavor wasn't terrible. It wasn't terrible. I think the impressive thing about that is that the impressive thing about that is that I've forgotten what I was going to say.
Sorry, I'm still going through some shit right now, chat. The impressive thing about that is that it, they've obviously tried to make that as palatable as possible. The actual, my tongue and the roof of my mouth, which were previously really bad, are now starting to subdue. I would describe the pain that I feel on my lips right now as not being too bad. It's as if you got like a bird's eye chili and like smeared it, like cut it in half and then like smeared it all across your lips instead of eating it. That's how my lips feel right now. The back of my throat has like a... As I breathe through it, it has like a... an aerated kind of burn to it. But it's... Yeah, it's definitely starting to subside now. So, I don't know how long it's been since I ate the chip. I didn't take note of it. But it's actually starting to come down a bit. It's pretty good. I tried so hard to miss my lips, but my mouth isn't big. Like, if you look at my face, I'm like a mismatched Mr. Potato Head. I have a big nose, very small lips, and I have small ears in proportion to the rest of my head. Hey, Rizzy. Yeah. Not chips, just one chip. Just one chip. We've got a whole bag, though. I'm not game to eat another one. There's part of me that's like, yeah, eat another one. But no, that's a terrible idea. I've got a shiny forehead. That makes sense. I have a shiny forehead normally, but, okay. The pain's nearly completely subsided and I actually feel okay. My stomach hasn't hurt yet. There was a while, I think, when it first hit my stomach, where my stomach was just like, what have you done to me? What is this?